Linux package management. If ever there was a more divisive topic in the whole of the Linux landscape, I don't know what it is. VI versus Emacs notwithstanding. Part of the reason for this is the command line. New users simply don't want to use the command line. That's a shame, as the command line is very powerful. One perfect example of that is apt-get-purge. For anyone that manages packages on a Debian-based distribution from the command line, apt-get-purge should be considered a must-use. Why? Consider this. When you install an application with apt-get, you might find after using said app for a while, the application isn't what you thought it was. When you go to uninstall that application, you might do so with apt-get-remove. And that's great, as it will easily remove that application you don't want. However, and this can be a big however, when you remove an application with apt-get-remove, it leaves behind configuration files. What happens if those configuration files in question contain sensitive information, such as login details? Even if those config files don't contain information you'd rather not have available to prying eyes, you still don't want those files cluttering up your system. That's where apt-get-purge comes in. When you remove an application with apt-get-purge, it not only uninstalls the application, it also purges any config files associated with the app. And that, my friends, is exactly why you should be using apt-get-purge to uninstall your applications on Debian-based Linux distributions and server distributions. Switch your way of thinking with apt-get, and always remove your applications with the purge option to keep your system free of clutter and files that might contain sensitive information.